It's the first time I'd actually gone out into the outside world and spoken to someone I knew, rather than it just being like a remote connection. And I remember thinking that was quite significant.
The World Health Organization has officially called it COVID-19. On Monday in China, it suffered its highest number of deaths in one day. 103 people died just in Hubei province alone. The overall death toll in China is now over 1,000, and more than 40,000 people have been infected worldwide.